Hello everyone. This, just to show this little application I've made for Guild Wars 2. Yeah, I've called it Tim's Guild Wars 2 Fishing Company. Basically, it helps me find fish and find where to get my bait from. The fish, there's two types of bait and fish. The fish tab has all the fish listed in, we can just select the fish and it gives you its location, time of day, well, all the information you need for catching it. So basically, just pick on anything you like. So if, let's say, we take that one there. Right, this one here needs his favourite bait is ram horn snail, so we need to find out where we can get that from. So once we know where it eats, we've got bait and I've got it listed there, but we've got all the other stuff, minnows, mackerel, find out in moss cage, sardines. It tells you what each thing's you can get them all in. So basically, that one, fish eggs, that you get that from all those things, but we need to actually buy them. So if we go to the ram's horn snail, say we want that, that's what we can get it in, bag of creepy crawlies or jar of ram's horn snails, get that round their lips. Right, so then we go down to from. Well, this one, there's only one trader for those, so we've only got one choice, and it tells us that it's near Tuluk Waypoint. Well, I've got a little button here, so we can click and copy the link, and then all we do is, I've got myself whispering myself here, so all we can do is just Control V and paste it in, press enter. And then it brings up the link to where it is, and we can just press the link, and there we go. That's where we need to go to get those snails. I hope you found that interesting and a little application. Anyways, I'll put a link in the description to where you can download it. Thank you.